And when you look toward the 2002 Winter Games in Salt Lake, she shows no signs of slowing down. It's very simple with Michelle Kwan. She says her mental game is as simple as if you believe and imagine yourself performing, it's already done. There's her sister, Karen Kwan. Michelle Kwan, 18, from Lake Arrowhead, California.
Combination, a triple toe, double toe combination. This is the end of her season. And it was a dream season. I see so much more speed and attack than we did in Nagano, and that's what Olympic pressure can do. Enough height on that triple loop. Yeah, she still has a smile on her face. Spinning both directions, which is very rare. Program. The one thing you can talk about is the difference in comparison in jumps, but you can never compare styles between two skaters. It comes from the skater alone, from the heart. And that is how Michelle Kwan skates.
performance by Michelle Kwan. For we have seen Lyra Angelica, her performance to that piece of music for the last time. That program will now be retired.
This is the triple Lutz double toe combination. She gets such tight legs. She has such nice flow on her landing. Here's the last triple Lutz. The very end of a program takes such strength and stamina, like landing on a cloud. Peter, she and Frank are sad to see these two programs go, and the big challenge now for them and choreographer Lori Nickel is to go the next step, the next level, and if anyone can do it, she can.
And where do you go from here? There are the marks for technical merit. Very solid, 5.7 to 5.8. And the presentation, solid 5.9 across the board. And ice that has been inundated by flowers. As the people in the Nassau Veterans Memorial Coliseum applaud their hero, Michelle Kwan. Michelle Kwan finishing up what has been a tremendously long year. 59 cities between the Olympic Games and these championships. On an exhibition tour, a television special, two professional competitions, or I should say Olympic-eligible competitions.